Oviedo caught it, or the ball caught him. And everybody making sure he's all right.
Wow.
That is unbelievable.
There's been a lot of hard hit balls, and that one was really scorched. You can see the look of concern on Schwarber's face.
Yeah, I think Schwarber definitely mostly concerned about. I was headed right for his face.
Glove up just in the nick of time.
Goodness.
This kid is cool as they get, man, the way he reacted to this. I mean, there is not a whole lot of lag time before the crack of the bat and the snap of the leather. Listen. Wow. I'm going to come out and check with him. He's saying, I'm good, but
close.